بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن والاه أما بعد. This is our 24th lesson going through the poem القاعدة الفقهية authored by عبد الرحمن بن ناصر السعدي رحمه الله تعالى. قال المصنف رحمه الله وإن تساوى العملان اجتمعا وفعل إحداهما فاستمعا. If you have two actions that can be brought together from one jinns, from one root action, and both these actions are the same, then you can just do one of them and enter the second one onto the first one. And this can occur in certain issues. For example, a person enters into the masjid. And he wants to pray two raka'ah. But these two raka'ah, he wants it as a sunnah ratiba. For example, the two raka'ahs before salat al-fajr. He wants to pray the two raka'ahs before salat al-fajr. But he also wants to pray the tahiyyat al-masjid as well. So what should he do? Does he pray the two raka'at of the tahiyyat al-masjid by itself and then follow it up with the two raka'at for the ratib sunnah? Or does he combine between the two and just perform two raka'at with the intention to perform both the ratib and the tahiyyat al-masjid? We say that you combine between them. And so what you do is you enter into the masjid and you pray two raka'at. And these two raka'at, you have in it the intention to perform both the ratib and also the tahiyyat al-masjid. Subhanakallahumma bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.